Well, if this works anything like Unity, I'll be becoming a Templar slash assassin around sequence 2 or 3.
The memory appears to be fragmented. How much time has passed?
A few months, I think. That virus is cutting off our access to complete memories. They're readable, but messy.
The 7 Years' War will soon break out in the colonies. Focus on assassin interference.
We'll do our best. Won't we, numbskull?
Shut the fuck up! Why is everyone so mean to me? I won't take none of your shit.
The homestead now that Miss Abigail and little Connor have passed.
Yeah, they did. Tuberculosis.
I see the Keeley's crying.
Why shouldn't he?
It's just that he doesn't look sad. He looks furious. It's unsettling.
He's struggling with the loss.
Yeah. I know, but it's been months, and we've done little but search for
his wife and son.
Manuscript and box.
Le Chasseur has a lead on the box. We need him and Chevalier St. John's.
Chevalier too? No hope of cheering me up then.
No, probably not.
When the Queen said whoever had the artifacts could access sites of great power, what did he mean?
I'm not sure I understand it myself, Shay. I had a long talk with Adewale about that. He believes the box can be activated to, well, project words. Or images.
Like a magic lantern.
What do you mean?
You know the magic lantern shows Father Connolly put on in the church basement? The box had a candle in it, I think.
Those are in the Mason tunnels in AC3.
Then we'd see the images projected on the wall like cathedrals in Rome, bright and near as big as life.
Ah, yeah. I suppose it is. Except that it interprets the strained language of the manuscript, too. If the plate were of a banner in Latin, we'd see it in English.
How is that possible?
Who knows? I fear we might never understand how any of the pieces of Eden work.
Yes.
Where in the world has the most beautiful girls?
Depends on your taste.
Depends on your vision of beauty.
Aha! Great minds think alike.
Corfu and one from Oslo are as different as chalk and cheese, but both could be lovely.
As different as chalk and cheese, I love
that. Like that give a man a reputation for wisdom.
Yeah.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I would have just said Havana. The girls there have lusty buttocks and bosoms and feel no shame in putting them on display. But that's no slight against our lasses from home.
What the fuck, dude?
I suppose.
We're just talking about ladies here.
I think
Calm
Galway
down.
Has the nicest ones.
Lower the level of hormones
Always
just a little bit.
To spot you a penny for an ale.
You don't say.
And then there's the maids I met in Lisbon. Destined for the convent, they were. Dark-eyed and kindly dispositioned. If only I'd spoke Portuguese.
I think you and Littlefinger
Not
would get along a little
too well.
Not that
we spent much of our nights talking.
Opinions like that give a man
December.
An entirely different reputation.
Alright, so after having a nice little talk about ladies, I think Shay would go very well in Westeros. Plenty brothels.
We're almost there, Captain. Le Chasseur will be expecting us.
Ban Chevalier,
I don't...
It's a small price to pay for a lead in the precursor box.
Yeah, I don't like that man very much. And I know he doesn't like me.
Morning cargo!
Woo! I know, I see it. Looks like that's Chevalier's ship. I don't know the name of it, though.
Haul in the studsails!
Okay. I wonder what the name of his ship is. Oh no, it's the Gerfot or whatever. I remember, I saved it in part 1. Hello, Chevalier and Le Chasseur. One little victory. What does that mean?
Chevalier, what happened to your vessel?
Got myself into a bit of a scrape. Sent 3 ship in all hand to their watery grave. The Gerfot nearly followed them down.
Just your fate has been better, Le Chasseur.
Indeed. My sources inform me that Samuel Smith has searched far and wide, looking for answers on how to make that strange box work. He just returned.
His voice reminds me of Robert de
Sade. Where is
he now? Refitting his schooner. If you hurry, you can catch him there. Oh, remember those blueprints? Well, I had an engineer build that marvelous weapon for your ship. Master Puckle's gun fires more shots than an artillery brigade and twice as fast.
Many thanks.
Anything for my hooded friends.
Thank you, hooded friends. All right. So, this actually kind of confuses me, because one of the things that they mentioned in the demo, the North American River Valley demo, or just open sea demo for Rogue before it came out, was that the reason why we have access to all of these, like, high-tech weapons and equipment is because we're Templars, and the Templars have much deeper pockets. I'm not a Templar yet, and I'm already getting this stuff. Of course, I mean, the rifle I took from a Templar shipment, so I guess that makes sense. But the Puckle gun, not really. I guess this one we just got lucky. Hold right bumper to fire the Puckle gun at weak points. Free aim the gun by using the right stick. Okay. I got something sticky on my controller.
Captain?
I will join you on this voyage.
Okay. Yay, just my luck.
Gentlemen.
Just let me get this sticky whatever this is off my right bumper.
Why shouldn't I be? I have a new weapon, and will soon have a chance to use it. Right.
Allow me to clean off my right bumper, please.
I'm sure that Smith fellow is no exception.
Okay.
I also took the liberty of ordering some...
Whoa!
Morgan now cut through ice itself.
I have heard of such technology, but never witnessed its operation.
What about Smith, then? Is he close by?
Aye. He sails these very waters. And he may have the precursor box.
Smith.
Then let's find him.
I'm just gonna break this.
Most fortunate timing. Lady Luck never ceases to smile on you.
Seen us. Give chase.
But hold your fire. We must not damage the box or risk losing it to the sea. Can this blockade go any faster?
I'm trying. I was kind of a big wave. I was gonna say, fuck you. At least I take care of my ship.
Man, but out of his element here.
Samuel Smith is the Templar's treasurer. What he's doing in these waters is beyond me.
Maybe he came here to meet someone, or ran into your pirates. He's refitting his ship. Something must have happened.
If one of my allies attacked him, I would have known about it.
I like
he's
the
back from a long voyage. Now's our chance to get him.
Smith controls.
He happens to be getting away quite effectively.
Out of the way.
Washington entrusted the precursor box.
Oh, it's to him.
He probably still has it.
Shay's right. The box comes first.
So we can't sink him. We'll have to board his ship or force him to beach.
I'll get him! Am I getting him?
Fire!
Nope. Alright, come on.
Look, oh. He's cutting through the ice.
It seems you're not the only one equipped with such a ramshackle.
He did slow
down.
Let us
hope ours fares just as well.
Ours was even better.
The ram is taking care of that ice sheet.
No shit. I like breaking through ice.
The way is clear.
Now, once more, your fortune holds. But do not waste time congratulating yourself. Smith is getting away.
He really is getting away. Like, uh-oh. Yeah, that's not good.
These waters are...
It's an ambush!
Oh, no! I knew it! Screw you! Oh, my Puckle gun doesn't do much, does it? Why did I stop? I did not tell you to stop! Sweet, screw you! Oh, I am so good! Yeah! I am just the greatest person to ever play this game. I'm so good! Just then I shoot through the waves. I want to make sure I don't run into a freaking iceberg. Oh! Can I brace and Puckle gun at the same time? I'd imagine not. Die! No! Oh, Jesus Christ. Am I alright? Oh God, no, I'm not alright. No, my crew! No! I'm being boarded! I think this was supposed to happen! I forgot this could happen in the game, but fuck me! Anyone else want to come over? What a thought! Stop it! Seven. Who else? Who else wants some? Anyone up there? No, I don't think so. Chevalier's attacking someone through the mask. That's totally normal. Okay, you know what? I just decided I really don't like you. Yeah! Get off my ship! I lost a lot of my crew. That was terrifying. I forgot that could happen in game. Oh my god. Well, I was officially boarded for the very first time. I succeeded, but I lost a lot of crew. I'm repairing the Morrigan. Look at me. I look so regal. Like, yes, my ship's looking quite fine this evening.
I don't see Smith's
ship. Defense first, I guess so.
There's Smith. He's moving again.
But the
no doubt he hoped to be a spectator of your demise.
I'm glad to disappoint him. And he's still within reach.
Going. Catching up to you, damn it! I will have you after losing almost all my crew. Asshole. That was one thing about Black Flag, was once you got a full amount of crew, it was pretty hard to lose a substantial amount to the point where you were worried. This actually balances it out a lot more, and I, you know what? I like it. It's scary, but I like it.
What wickedness is this?
Burning
another
oil.
Templar tactic. He can cover whole stretches of ocean with their flames.
Careful, Shay.
Well, that's not pollution at all.
It's nothing more than a last desperate throw of the dice. He knows we have him.
I need to slow way down. I'm going into the fire.
Get me some speed.
Okay, I'm just gonna weave in. Oh, of course there's wind when I'm trying to avoid fire. Of course there is.
All sail, she'll take it.
God damn it, I hate wind! Forgot how much I hate wind in this game. Okay, let's just be slow. Let's be careful. I'm gonna get burnt. I wasn't burnt. Oh my god. How did I do that?
Let's move!
Okay, now speed up a little bit. Oh, it's docked here. Alright. I have you!
Bastard has an encampment here.
Follow him on land. Do not even think of firing the ship's weapons near that precious box.
I'll take care of this.
Of course not, sir. Chevalier's being not quite so dickbaggy today. Despite his ship being in ruin for like the second or third time. Suddenly I have rope darts. Okay. A lethal grappling knife. Got it. X to strike them. Gotcha. Okay. Terra Nova? Hello! Fight me! Oh, my swords. There we go. Whoa, 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 whoa! Fuck off.
Attack together!
Woo! Well, that worked a little better than expected. Ah! Jesus Christ. Ow! Fuck you. I'm gonna wait to use you as a human shield. Come on.
I think I can hit him.
You can hit me, but not behind one of your friends. Screw you.
You won't lose us. You're already dead.
I can't get up there to you? Well, okay, he lost me. Good enough.
You there?
No. Go away. You. I needed to get some fighting out of my system. Come on! Okay.
This will be your end, assassin.
Oh, he totally knows I'm here.
You will regret this!
Of course I will. Won't I?
Think about what you're doing, assassin. Your brotherhood is using you!
Are they now? Care to enlighten me? No? Well then, fucking die then! There! Oh, that was a full sink, I didn't even know.
This cannot be.
Is that the box?
No! Do you even know what that is?
An ancient artifact.
It looks like the box!
Those who came before.
Yes. It matters not. Some of the greatest scientific minds of all Europe could not make it work.
All the great scientific minds of Europe didn't have access to precursor knowledge.
Now all I need is the manuscript, and all shall be revealed.
That's totally the freaking box from Embers and Freedom Cry. We finally know what it does, but we don't know what's inside. If anything. I mean, it's a translation device, but what's in it? Is it someone who's... Is it, like, a spirit that's gonna translate it for us? Like, you know, like, is it gonna be, like, Jupiter or Minerva or Juno or something like that? Probably not Minerva, but... Three gunboats with... Oh, I was so close! I destroyed at least one ship with the Puckle gun. It's close enough, I guess. I find myself still worrying about getting full sync. I told myself not to. You can now drop the burning oil to damage ships behind you. Look backwards and hold left trigger to activate the burning oil, aiming the mode, and use right stick to aim. Press and hold right trigger to leave a trail of fire. Just gonna get some chests while I'm here. Just while I'm here. I just got here. What is this? Get ammunition. Oh, freaking sweet! I can refill my stuff! Awesome! Purchase 3 boat upgrades. I purchased 2. You just gave me the other one. But oh well. Oh! No one respawns without my permission! It is time to go. Excuse me! I need to get back to my ship. The Morrigan is waiting for me. Ugh. Do you think they'll give chase on their ships? That'd be cool if they did. I'm going far away from here if you don't- Ah, fuck you. You won't shoot me! Is this working? It worked! Yay, I'm so good!
I've got okay. The precursor box.
Smith's dead. I hate when you cut off the dialogue like that to tell me stuff I already know!
Smith's dead.
Well done, Che.
Thank you.
Where's Chevalier?
Returning to Le Garfou. We'll have to celebrate without him, I'm afraid.
How? How did he get back to his ship?
Liam. I know we have to get these artifacts back, but at what cost? Samuel Smith. He could barely hold his sword straight. Killing him was...
He chose his allegiance.
But nothing. Smith was a dangerous man. A Templar. What's worse?
You don't have to know how to wield a sword to be dangerous.
Perhaps.
That's a quote.
We should head for Albany now.
Albany?
The fellow Lawrence Washington gave the
man. We're going to New York!
Isigawasi reported that James Ward rooted out many tribes from their ancestral lands. We have proof that he's behind countless massacres. He's one of the most devious and ruthless men in the colonies. He uses the letter of the law to serve his purposes.
I'm going the wrong
way.
The
law does not bend to him. He gets lawmakers to bend it for him. Mark my words, Shane. James Wardrop's a bureaucrat. He doesn't care how his actions affect others.
Okay. Yeah, Shay has a very good sense of morality, though, I will say. Unlike me, I'm like, you don't have to know how to fight to be dangerous, and he was gonna die anyway. He's feeling a little bit of guilt about killing these men. And I like that. It's a different type of flaw that Edward didn't have. Edward almost had, like, almost like my type of flaw, you know, where he didn't care enough. But Shay, it's almost like he cares too much. Oh, well, what the fuck? Looks like I gotta go all the way to the right and go through here. Goodness gracious. North Arctic Passage? No way! Hold on a minute. Also known as the Northwest Passage, this sea route was sought for centuries by explorers hoping to connect the Atlantic and Pacific Oceans, bleh, although any real progress was often impeded by ice. The first recorded effort was sponsored by Henry VII of England in 1497, carried out by Italian explorer Giovanni Caboto, or as he is better known, John Cabot. Ah! In 1776, Captain James Cook was coaxed out of retirement to lead another such expedition. However, despite his expertise and extensive research, he encountered nothing but icebergs. In 1845, Sir John Franklin led another attempt, this one ending in far worse fate. The expedition became trapped in the ice and was lost, with no known survivors. Then the Norwegian explorer Roald Amundsen made an attempt inspired in part by Franklin's lost expedition. His voyage, which lasted from 1903 to 1906, marked the first time that the passage was successfully traversed by ship. Roald Amundsen. Okay, I'll keep that name in mind. There was another one. I forget his name. But, like, they were trying to find a route through the Northwest Passage, and all of his crew was getting cold and hungry and tired, and they wanted to go home. But their captain was like, no, we're gonna do this. But then they ended up marooning him and his son and, I think, a couple others on a little rowboat just out in the middle of the Northwest snowiness, and took his ship and took it back home. And they were never seen again. It's very, very interesting stuff. I was hoping they would mention that in there, but they didn't. So I'll tell you what I'm here for. I learned that while looking up research for my Assassin's Creed fanfiction, which takes place in Elizabethan London, if you guys are interested in reading it anytime soon. It's nowhere even close to done. I finished the prologue a couple months ago. But yeah. Indeed. So this is it, huh? The Northwest Passage. We saw that in AC3 as well, in case you guys didn't know. Or didn't remember. Alright, shortcut through the Northwest Passage. Screw you, Roald Amundsen. I did it first. Grog? Do I have a crew of Uruk-hai? Me, I don't even know how to pronounce that. Minjon. Wait, what? I know British terminology enough to know what a minj is. I love it when they do that! Okay. Very nice. Wait, I'm in. Okay. Don't trigger any alarms, kills planet spot 02. Well, fuck. The evil organ. Organ.